tells us that sometimes the Torah mentions Aaron first, and sometimes Moshe. This teaches us that the two were equals, but we know that this isn't true. Moshe Rabbeinu was the single greatest human being who ever lived. So why would the Torah refer to them as equals? Send your answer to TorahRiddles@Poland.org.